They should not lose hope anytime. They should always stay strong and calm, because mainly in stage one, we like almost kind of lost hope since we were not able to get the desired output. And then suddenly we kept believing on ourselves. And that's when we were able to perform well, and ultimately we reached the final. So we should always, hoping for the best.
The pandemic should not be a reason to stop us from doing projects. I also learned that we can do projects through simulations like this also.
We learned how to approach the project. If a problem statement is given, we have to divide it into subtasks before implementing it.
If it wasn't for Ayantra, if we just get from a company if this is a startup and they're asking us to do something like this initially, and they're giving a span of 6 months, I don't think we would be able to achieve this much the output that we decide. Since Ayantra divided it properly into task, and the way it presented before us kept encouraging us to work. It was almost equal to developing a prototype. So we didn't know about it, how to do all those things and all these concepts, but we started engaging ourselves with what we know at the beginning, then later learned a new concept side by side. The way Ayantra divided all these things and presented before students, the students were able to adapt easily and push themselves forward to achieve the expected result. It was a really good learning for us.
I and my other teammate, Kasi Vishwanathan, we are doing a mini project, sir, in our college, organized by our club. So the idea is ours, basically, but the idea that I had is like an industrial level setup. So I didn't know how to completely solve that, but I want it to be a finished product. It should look like a customized one. The customer should like that product once he sees it. But I didn't know the way how to approach it directly. That is the time I was participating in Ayantra side by side. I saw the procedure in Ayantra, like the each task they go by and what all they learn. So that is how I did. Now I have developed a small grader application for my my project also, sir. Path planning, the planning of a project, even for a longer period of time, but the project, it should be clean and a finished one.
I never knew that I can work for a longer period of time, because I usually restrict myself to just work for like 1 hour or 2 hours a day, or like maximum 5 hours. But for Ayantra, like in a single day itself, like one day me and Girinath have actually coded for around like 9 hours or 10 hours. So I never realized that I can actually code for this longer period of time. Growth of an engineer, like, it does not lie in a textbook, like just reading a textbook and then just writing exam. That's actually of no use. We need like a hands-on experience as well. This is also a place like where you can sharpen your skills and also showcase your talent as well.
Most of the students who come as freshers, they come to this platform, they try register for it. They're very worried, how am I going to perform in this? Others may be very experienced, and some students are also participating again to get into the finals and to win the competition. But Ayantra set each year theme differently. So I think they don't have to worry about anything like what is their past experience or anything. They just have to believe in themselves and join in this competition and explore whatever they can, and make use of the time and the source that Ayantra provides to execute whatever they want. So the fear should be gone. That's what I should say.